today, you can come to me. So ladies and gentlemen, you can call me is Somali. S-O-M-A-L-Y, Somali. And my family name is Teng, T-E-N-G. So you can call me Mr. Teng, or you can call me Somali. But I prefer to be called Somali. It's similar to one of the African nations is Somalia. Yeah, it's easy to remember, right? Yeah, but I'm not a pirate, huh? Actually. So actually I'm one of Cambodian guy here. That I've been living in this city for nearly 20 years in 1999 for my education. And finally, I found a lady, okay? So that means I'm not a bachelor anymore, yeah? But an MBA, yeah? Married but still available, okay? But for all your question only, yeah? For all your question only while you are with me. The first one, they're gonna go to the Royal Palace, and the Royal Palace is gonna be outdoor activity here. But there are too many areas inside the Royal Palace that all of us can go through. The first one, they call the Royal Throne Hall area, and the second place they call the Silver Pagoda. So this is the two places that all of us can go through. So normally we're gonna spend around an hour, 15 minutes to an hour, 30 minutes inside the Royal Palace.
When the rain comes, so it
Merci. Thank you.